Oreos, not sponsored. I used a coupon code that I got from GBA Sonar's Blue Apron video, but I still paid for the part of my meal that wasn't covered. I got $30 off from our code, so I did pay for this myself. I thought I would give it a try. So today, this meal, and it's gonna be really hard to see. I apologize, the lighting is really wonky because it's like super bright if I go one side of the table and kind of dark on this side, so that I apologize. Anyway, so this meal is the fresh cavatelli and spicy corn, and then the side dish is fairy tale eggplants, currants, and ricotta cheese. So I've never had fairy tale eggplant, so I'm really excited. And we'll dig in. I guess I'll do that first because I have a piece on my fork here. A meal plan for two meals a week, and mayonnaise, but the reason he said that is because instead of using like just mayonnaise, it used mayonnaise, but then it also used quark cheese, which is kind of like a cream cheese. And it was really good. It was very like creamy. Explode everywhere, so there's like matzo meal just all over the place when I opened the box, which was not great. And they did refund me basically I think the amount that I spent like on this order, so they like gave me a credit toward my next order for it, so that was nice. And I could still use like all the ingredients pretty much, so it wasn't a big deal, but it was a little bit of a bummer to have to like wipe up all the mozzarella off of like my ingredients. But I will say that their customer service was great, so. But yeah. So we'll see. I mean, I guess it's not gonna be like an every week thing, but I like to do it frequently because I'm trying to cook more. And I think if you're frugal in the rest of your grocery shopping, then it really can kind of save you money, especially if you are a person that like eats out a lot. You know, and for me, like with this meal, I'm essentially getting three meals instead of two. You know, because I'm eating one meal for dinner and then I'm splitting the other meal into two lunches. So that lowers the cost of it, makes it a little more cost effective. I don't know that I'll be able to do that with all of them, but printed recipes that you can keep, so that's nice. There are loads of these like services like this around, so this is the only one that I've tried like this. But if you saw a while back, I did one on Hungry Root, which is similar, except those meals are already pretty much like made up. You just have to cook them. And those are all like plant-based. Was 710 calories, give or take, because you do use like olive oil and some of the things, and they just say like drizzle it with olive oil, so depending on like how much olive oil you use. But that's a pretty good amount for dinner, and then if I split it into two lunches, like that's, you know, a good amount for lunch, so. And I think the calories typically range from, I think, about 500 to 800, depending on the meal. Thank you. really fun. I think it's a neat concept, but I do think that it is very geared more toward, I would say, like, single people or people who don't, like, live with their significant other, like me. So they're mostly cooking for, like, one person most of the time, maybe two people sometimes. And I feel like it's good for, like, just couples where you're just cooking for the two of you. Like, you know, so it kind of works for, like, young couples or, like, empty nesters, like, you know what I mean? Because I think it's, like, it's hard to get variety into your diet when you're only cooking for one or two people. And you're trying to, like, cook on a budget just because, like, you're, you know, to buy, like, all these different ingredients and then you have to use them, but you're trying to get variety, but you're trying to, you know, not buy 40 million things and have them go to waste, like, excuse me. So I think, like, I know that that can be a struggle for me. Like, often I just end up eating the same thing, like, all week because I don't want to spend a lot of money in my grocery shopping and I don't want to, like, waste a lot of food. So, you know, so, like, things like this, I think are really good, you know. I mean, just in this meal alone, I had eggplants, currants, corn, peppers, was that it? Yeah, like, that's about it for, like, vegetables, but still, like, that's, like, a decent amount of, like, vegetables and some fresh basil, like, you know, and, you know, it's, like, a decent variety, and I don't have to worry about, like, having too many ingredients that now I gotta, like, find stuff to do with. Like, the only thing that I have left over is garlic, because this recipe used 2 cloves of garlic, and they give you a whole head, or head bulb. So, right, I mean, and I have leftovers that I can use for lunch tomorrow and the next day, so that's nice. Or I could just use it as dinner, you know, whatever. And then I still have the marinated cucumbers too, which I think I'm just gonna take to work to eat as, like, a snack, you know. So it's good, like, you have to cook, but especially if you're cooking for just you, like, one person, then, you know, boom, you make 2 meals at once, basically. So one for now, one for later, or if you're gonna split it into lunches, then one for now, 2 for later, you know, whatever you want to do. But you're not going to be, like, eating it all week and get sick of it, you know what I mean? But, I don't know. I mean, there's always people, you know, that'll comment on, like, these services and be like, hey, you can just go to the grocery store and cook your own food for way less, stop being so lazy. And to me, like, it's not being lazy. You still have to prep things, you still have to chop, you have to do, like, marinating and, you know, stuff like that. Like, so it's not lazy, you're still cooking, but it's for those of us who have, like, limited time. And I'm like, I already get home late, you know, I work all day and I have a long commute, so by the time I get home, it's already kind of late. If I have to go to the grocery store and go grocery shopping, by the time I'm done with that, it's late, and I'm not gonna want to cook. So it's like, often it's, you know, I'll do one day grocery shopping and then cook the next day, you know. But with this, I don't have to grocery shop. It's all there, and I don't have to, like, scour the internet for, like, a new recipe. I just look at the ones that they have. Ooh, that looks good, that looks good. And then I'm excited about the recipes, like, you know what I mean, because I know that they're coming. I'm excited for them. Like, I'm the type of person, like, I'm not usually motivated to cook because I'm tired. But if I find, like, a recipe that I really want to try and I'm really excited for, then I'll go home and I'll So this to me, like, kind of, it gets me excited and it, like, motivates me to cook. So we'll see. Smartly.